He's so shiny. I can't believe. So I've known Luke when he was kind of this size. So Luke is one of my oldest students from 2013. And now he will give you a speech today on who?
Mahatma Gandhi was born on October 2nd, 1869, and died on January 30, 1948. He lived in India. In 1858, after a vicious and bloody rebellion, the British army got control of India and they brought some good things with them, like railways and medicine, but they also shot innocent Indians and caused many to die from starvation. 30 years later, a 19-year-old man called Mahatma Gandhi went to British to study law and with his degree he got a job and was sent with his family to South Africa. Gandhi was shocked by the racism in South Africa. One day he was beaten up and thrown off a train because he didn't want to give the seat to a white people. This led Gandhi to make a new kind of action called Satyagraha. Satyagraha means truth force. This means that you never allowed to use violence and only speaking the truth. Non-violence isn't being afraid of fighting, it's just a different kind of fighting. It's fighting with the heart and mind. It's fighting by refusing to hide, run, or attack with weapons. Back in India, Gandhi taught his compatriots about his new tactic and they took it up to fight back against the British. They used protests, stopped buying British products, and didn't respect British law that tell them what to do and what to don't do. In one protest, huge members of the Indians turned out quietly opposing the people who were ruling them, and when they were arrested, they went peacefully to jail and more people took their places. Eventually, the jails were so full that everyone had to be released. Finally, in 1947, India gained its independence and the British sailed home.
Thank you, Luke.